Now in the fifth question, you will solve rest of the parts yourselves. Now sixth question. For each of the following numbers, find the smallest whole number by which it should be divided so as to get a perfect square. Also find the square root of the square number so obtained. So for this, I am solving for you question number fifth. Sorry, question number sixth. Fifth I have mentioned by mistake, but sixth I am explaining. Given number is 1620. In prime factorization, always you will take in the ascending order. First you will divide the number when it is possible to divide by 2. Then next number you will take 3, then 5, then 7, then 9 not prime, 10 not prime, 11. Okay, now you can see here, divide by 2, 2 8s are, 2 1s are 0. Now 2 to 4s are, and when you will bring down 1, the division is not will be not possible, so you will put 0. So and 2 5s are 10, then 3, because the sum of this number is 5 4 9, so 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 1s are 3, 3 5s are 15, 3 5s are 15, 5. So 2 times 2 and 4 times 3 and 1 time 5. Okay, written here you can see. Now next we can see here that 5 is not in pair. If we divide 5 in the given number, then the resulting number will be perfect square number. So in 1620, both the sides we will divide by 5. You can see 1620 divided by 5 is equal to 2 times 2 and 4 times 3 multiplied by 5 divided by 5. This 5 cancelled by this, and when you will divide 1620 by 5, you will get 324. So here the left numbers are 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. So root 324 is equal to root, square root. Both of the sides you will put the symbol of square root. Then 2 into 3 into 3. So 2 3s are 6, 6 3s are 18. So the number is 5 and the square root is 18. Okay, rest of the sum you will solve yourselves.